Okay, hi! Today is my first day vlogging of my Barbie that you can see here.
So what's your name?
My name is Amelia. You may see me before on Z+ with my aunties, Aunt Mila and Aunt Isa, which are the names of this named Isa and Mila, but I call them Aunt Mila and Aunt Isa. So this is going to be a great one. I was from there. You've seen my name before and on there, and you may not know because why I'm this dark, because you went to Hawaii.
And if they want to see those videos, they can go to 3+ yep. on YouTube, and you can watch all of their Hawaii adventures.
Yeah.
What's today, Amelia?
We're going to sew. I'm going to sew you guys my Barbies here.
Okay. Where are you going to start?
You may not see the dream house, so my friend Emiko is probably going to get this. I don't remember, but she was going to get this, but she spent her money on an airplane, I think. So, yeah, and I got this big dream house for Christmas. I can't believe I got it. But this is so cool, and yeah, so we've got our dream house here, some Barbie, Chelsea, and everything, and we got this Amelia. She's not Princess Amelia. She doesn't look like her, but it is made of Princess Amelia. You may not see Princess Amelia, but you've seen her on the TV watching on Netflix.
On the Barbie show.
Yeah, I've seen her.
Gotcha.
I've seen a lot of Barbies, so I know a lot about them, but not so a lot.
Oh my goodness.
That way.
Being so old, I do not remember how he looked when he was a puppy. I don't know how he would look like when he was a puppy, because I was not born, I think. I think I was born, but I don't remember about him if I was born. I just don't remember when I was a baby.
Because he's going to be 10 years old this year.
Yep.
You want to give him a nice pet, the old guy here? Yeah, I had an old friend. What kind of pet was that? Get in there, girl! There you go. That's a pet right there.
Okay, and I got another pet, tie-up.
Oh, yes.
My other...
Oh, there she is, hiding in there.
So, my other tie-up died, and I want to show you the tombstone of her.
Okay, so what are you showing us here now?
I'm showing you tie-up's grave.
Okay, let's go.
There.
Can you go point it out to me? Oh,
right there.
I do see right there. Yep, that's tough.
Okay, so I'm going to show you my room. Follow me.
Let's go. Brexley.
I can't spell yet, so that's why I just have to show you. Here's a floppy. He laughs. My Lula got her a long time ago. Here's Sunshine. Here's Teddy. Here is Rainbow Star. Here is Tail. Here's Oogie Boogie. Here's I forgot what her name is. Let's just give her another name, but I don't want a name yet because you're gonna get too excited probably.
Probably.
So this is my pillow. This is an Enderman, a skeleton, a zombie.
So it's a Minecraft pillow.
Yeah.
And what's underneath the Minecraft pillow?
Some animals, but I don't want to show you yet.
No, okay. What pillow is underneath the Minecraft pillow? And show me this blanket you got going on here.
Oh, this is my heavy blanket. I wanted a heavy blanket and I got one, but it has an enemy on it, a creeper.
So another Minecraft.
Yes.
Blanket. Okay.
I really love Minecraft. I love a lot of stuff. I really want to collect. I really feel bad of her dying, but I'm just very sad of her dying. And this is the one I drew, and that's that one Daddy drew. So this is me. I drew her her crying and thinking about me because she was a peacock. That's a peacock, and then there's a lot of other stuff. And I remember this picture a long time ago when it was my birthday, I think. The author said, drew this for me, I think. He's exploding poop. Oh, and there's my lava. Yeah, of course. Oh, one time I was sleeping in my bed a long time ago in my Toy Story blanket. Let me show you. It's up there.
Oh, yes, I see it.
And so, and a long time ago, that fell down and broke. I think, not the picture, I think the glass that just came off and broke, or that came down, I believe. And so that is showing you around. It makes you just keep staying awake. If you're not awake, that's okay. It makes you just stay around. And makes you just smash that guy button.
And we can find you on what?
Kids!